What is this? What's going on up here? Oh my god, there's a monster? What is this? How do I get to the tower? Ooh, there's lava all around it. There's lava surrounding this thing, and it's hot, and of course I'm completely... Can you climb this, Link? Try it. I might be able to make it. No. Okay, what's up here? Get over there? Can we get over there without getting into the lava? Oh, we got this guy here. Is he dead? Well, come on. You're gonna come over here, then come over here. I'm gonna get over there. Oh, don't tell me. You better be up here. Don't make me. I was there. I was like, yes, I can do this. I can do this. But no. Oh, good. Thank you. Okay, be careful. How do we do this? Oh, my gosh. So where do you even begin on this thing? Because if I fly over there, how can I get on this thing without killing myself? Is this lava? Because it sure doesn't look like it. It looks like it's something else. Okay, what happens if I go on the other side? Is there... anything over here that's going to impede me? Alright, here goes nothing. There. Oh. There. That's interesting that he's got ice arrows in a place where it's heat. Dear, can I even get across this thing? He's got ice. What is this stuff? And how do I get rid of it? And can I jump across? Stuff. Ew. It's lava. So... Whoops. Oh, Link, what am I gonna do with you? I can't be killing you every 5 minutes. Am I over my head? Should I go somewhere else? I am so underprepared for this. And yet I have a feeling that I can get through this by some miracle. Okay, so I remember once upon a time that in Skyward Sword, if you blew wind at lava, it would cool and solidify. That's what I remember, but I don't know if it's going to work in this game. It doesn't really affect it, does it? No. Do anything with them? It looks like they've been here for a while. I guess not. Trying to find an open space on this thing. Oh, there's a chest. Sword, but he's all rusty. I need another weapon. I can't be running around with this stuff. Something. Bomb arrows. I can't see this tower. I can't get on anything on this side. Really no way to climb on that thing either. There's gotta be something that defeats that, or if I can even get higher. I need to be able to get higher up. And I don't know how I could do that from here. Unless there's updrafts. Something that creates an updraft? Where? Here? There's heat here. So why can't I... But it's cold. Oh, that thing with the eye. This thing is a living creature, then. It's not lava. Did I get it? I did. Whatever it is, I can go in there, right? Alright, here we go. Come on, that's it. What's in here? No, come on, just drop down. Down the... There are books in here. Somebody... Oh, this monster reads. Yeah, I just killed an intelligent creature. Oh my goodness. A sentient, intelligent creature that reads. That's why he hangs out in this chamber. Ooh, silver rupee, but no good right now. Am I supposed to deal with this? This guy. guy is impervious to this. How do you defeat this monster, this thing, whatever it is? Is he gonna come over here? He can't see me. What is this thing? What is the nature of this monster, and how do I get out of here? It's all over the place. Oh, Link. I'm in a quandary here. What do I do with this thing? What is it sensitive to, and am I even prepared? Can I even crawl up this thing? Is every square inch of this thing covered? It seems like it is. Well, killing him is not going to do me any good. And I don't think I'll be able to jump out of this place. Jump up on this thing? No, Link, let's climb. Let's do your building climbing. Maybe we'll figure out a way around this. From this angle, still, there is no way to get. What does one do with this thing? Because these monsters seem to be able to stand around and stand in this thing. And even if I were to jump, I can't go there. I can't go there. I can't go up there. I don't think I can crawl on the. Just get there. There I could do it. From there I could do it. If this thing will let me get up high enough. If I was high enough, I could do this. If I was up there, I don't know, can I climb this without touching it? Come on, Link. Let's see if you can make it up without touching this thing. No touching. Wow. Can you even? No, I guess not. This is really frustrating. Can we go up here? Can we hang? It's cold up here, right? Amazing! You can. Okay, Link, let's do it. Let's go on this side. Oh, and you're getting cold on top of everything, huh? This is hot, but now it's cold. Okay, so let's get you bundled up if we can. Okay, so let's put on some clothes. If I can find them. Oh, really? That's all it takes? Let's put this on. Well, No, let's keep. If that keeps you warm, then we're good. That's really odd. Well, at least we'll activate a tower in this little episode, boys and girls. I know it wasn't terribly exciting. For me, it is, because I got nothing, as you can see. I don't have anything. And I just hope this thing over here that's patrolling doesn't see me. Okay, so am I good? I don't even know what side of this thing I'm on and whether I can get to the next level. I hope there's nothing waiting for me at the top of this thing. Most of these towers are pretty straightforward, but I don't know. Is there anything up there? Hopefully not. Wow, there's a guardian up here. The guardian made it up here. Well, accomplished one thing. Get another spectacular view. Ooh, the ocean is just like right there. What is that slimy stuff that's around this tower? That's what I want to know. Okay, let's see where we are, boys and girls. We're somewhere. Okay. I need a point of reference. Where's the Zora domain in reference to all of this? Let me see. Are these guys looking up? Okay, so that's the Zora's domain. Yes. That's where I came from, over there. And there's the ocean. There's the shrine that I did last night. What is that? What is that fiery stuff down there? What is that? Are those trees? They look like giant mushrooms or something. That must be something special. Wait. Is there a guardian right back there and behind the trees? Oh, that looks ominous. That lovely bunch of lava there. Okay, don't fall off the edge now. Oh. Is that a horse stable there? Yep, there's a stable. Wow, they're really close to this place. That looks like something. It doesn't look like the Lost Woods, though. What did he say? He said north on the Hylia River. I remember that much. But I don't see rivers over here. The glowing eyes. It looks like glowing eyes and a elongated smile, but I guess it's not. Whoa, 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 what is that? Whoa! Oh, dang. Oh, is that another, is that the other, It's a giant mechanical lizard. What is that? Is that a guardian? It sure looks like it. That's a gigantic guardian from the looks of it. Looks like a vinegar rune. It has the parts of a guardian, but it's... I'm wondering if it's another... What do you call it? Divine beast? I mean, given that that is Death Mountain... Yeah, given that that's Death Mountain, that might be the other region's divine beast. Though these two are too close together. Let's go back to this map.
Okay, where are we? Akala. Well, it didn't reveal a whole heck of a lot, right? Because there's Nakuda. Okay, what's up here? And this is our domain. R.I.P. What is this R.I.P. business? Is that you died there? I mean, he did all that. We didn't really reveal much of a map, did it? Excuse me. Huh. Okay. Lake Akala. Excuse me, my asthma's kicking in. Akala Parade, Akala Bridge, South Akala Plains, Akala Span, Canalette Ridge. Oh, we can get even closer. Mountain. Shadow Pass, that's where all those trees are, right? Is that what I'm looking at? Yep. And so you go up the Shadow Pass. And Odorak Quarry. What is this? Ruins? Bloodleaf Lake, and then the road ends. Nothing. The Akala's got a beach just like Akala. Nobody goes on the shores here. East Akala, East Akala Beach. Risk Peninsula. Oh, that was that squiggly thing we saw. We were up there on Mount Pyrenees. Anything else that's marked on this map? Melon Bay. Tingle Island. Named after Mr. Tingle. Kapora Pass. I really don't know that anything here is going to do anything for me other than a shrine or two, which I'm not saying is. And then we're back here in the This is Azura Domain. Funny is that big fall isn't given a name. You know, they have the names for this, like the lake and the Lulu Lake and the Mikau Lake and the. What about these falls? They don't give them names. That's the one I activated. And I get. Okay, enough of that.
Well, I don't feel that I'm getting any closer to Hestu. I said, where's Hestu? I don't think he's anywhere here. And I think that, there's that river. What is that river? Is that a river? Is that water? And what is this? Another horse thing. Wow, if I could get from here to there, I might be able to figure out something. What are we looking at, Link? Is there a barrier between me and that? Am I going to sit there and have to wrestle another horse? And if I do, where is that horse going to take me in this terrain? This terrain is too rough and rugged. And that's Lanairo. All right. I'm thinking I'm going to head north.